What is good, friends? We are back with more World Cup. We got I Pro versus Well You, or Well I Owe You, or I don't really know how to pronounce this guy, even though like I've recorded multiple of his games, I still don't know how to pronounce him. I should ask some French users. Why is the stall on my side always? I don't want the stall to be on my side. Dude, I'm kinda tempted to say this in the chat. Stop stalling me out of my space on my computer. Dude, I bet that fucking last video I made was like 2 GB because I'm recording in HD. Actually, I'm not recording 1080p anymore. But I'm recording 720. But yeah, okay, let me actually talk about the teams. So this is this CL stall team. It's a little bit weak to Medicham. So I could see, I mean, he has a Dougie. Like, even if it's Sash, it traps the Medi, and if it's Z-move, it also does, so like, yeah. And he has basically double defog, so the opponent never gets up hazards most of the time. Like, he doesn't have a bishop or anything to punish defog. Oh, I just realized, is this Sun and Moon? Oh, it's the Sun and Moon. What the fuck? Oh yeah, there's a Magina. I mean, this is how you know I need sleep. I thought it was Gen 6 and there's a Magina. I mean, other than the Magina, it looks like Gen 6, right? But yeah, this Landorus. There's 15% of the Chansey, so we will calc if that's defensive Landorus. I assume Chansey is gonna throw up a Toxic here. Yeah, he doesn't lose anything from Toxic. Let's just say defensive versus Chansey. I think Chansey, yeah, runs this spread. Using the 13 to 15%, so yeah, that's defensive Lando. And that's Banter, he already got a poison, that's a big threat. If he predicts the pursuit here, I mean, this gets revenged by Dougie eventually anyway. But just saying, like, Toxic. Poisoning this early puts it in range from Earthquake from Dougie, so Dougie could keep its Sash intact if it has a Sash. Okay, that's the only game. Yeah, earlier was like 3 games at once. And I wanted to record them all, that was annoying. Yeah, exactly, I can get the softball play there. I don't think even Superpower would have killed him. Superpower would have done. Yeah, I would have done a fuck ton. Yeah, Superpower might have killed actually, well. But Benta doesn't even run Superpower anymore, I think. They run Stone Edge, Crunch, Pursuit, and I think sometimes Fire Punch to hit Midjourna and Ferrothorn and Mega Scissor. I mean, Mega Scissor is not coming at the moment. But that's what I've seen. Wait, he disconnected. He put 2 dots and disconnected. Yeah, this is actually Sample Team stall. You can just bring this. As these rocks and dips. Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you for saving me some space on my computer. Why Zapdos is a stall break? Wink on disconnection. Yeah, so like this is just gonna go for defog, he's back. I actually don't see how well you can win this. Keldeo. Oh, Lari is a scarfer. I mean, if he scarf Lari, he can at least trigger Mon and cripple it. But yeah, if he's just solo Lari, it's looking even worse. I'm guessing he didn't expect the opponent to bring stall. He's just gonna vault out, yep. Because no one, 90% of players don't go hard in the Dougie there. Unnecessary risky. And if it's Sash Dougie, you also want to keep that Sash intact because you don't Oko Magina from the range it's at from full, yeah. Unless you like Z-Ground, that might do it, might get the job done. But yeah, I think my Poi game just... Yeah, the Poi game just finished uploading, but I didn't make a thumbnail yet. That game was really cool. See, after this game finishes, I'll make 2-3 more thumbnails maybe. probably 2 thumbnails here, and I'll upload 1 or 2 more videos, and then I'll catch that juicy sleep. Good lord. Dude, I wonder if there's one single person that watches every single video I upload, like every single World Cup video. You're actually gonna spend like ages. Okay, so from Kelly onto Landers, so this could be kind of a little crushed, right? Now he already showed that he's defensive. What am I saying? Don't say stupid shit again, dog. Okay, I shouldn't talk to myself. I'm going insane. I'm recording too long. I mean, if you talk to yourself on a computer, you might go insane. Yeah, it's a little bit better if I have people in call, but I know most people that I record with don't really want to see the stall and record with me anyway if it stalls, so I'll just do it alone. It's fine. No worries. No worries. Okay, so nice play and everything, but what is this gonna do? Like, he's just gonna go on his own Zapdos or on his Chansey here. I guess you can go, yeah, you can go to Tita predicting that, but it just goes into Landorus. What does going into Landorus even accomplish? I guess he gets a U-turn here and gets some little bit of chip damage. Like, if he goes for rocks, they just get defogged again and he will eventually run out of rocks PP. So, like, that's not the way to go. Like, he can't try. I guess his Wincon is, like, de-bossing the opponent. They're probably really disrespecting Ricardo. I mean, it's probably just a joke because I think they're friends. But yeah, I'm hyped to flip to see Ricardo play in World Cup. Team Europe has been starting off pretty well. They finally played their first game yesterday, their second game today. And yeah, he gets the poison on the Landorus. And yeah, slowly but surely, Willy's team is gonna be taken down. Like, the Tita is already poisoned, the Landorus is already poisoned. He used to interpret the Skarmory slash Zapdos, which as this is softball. And if this has superpower, you can go for it, but I don't think they run it anymore. So I assume he's just gonna go for softball to scout what the Tita goes for. And if it has superpower, it still needs a high roll, like, it needs a decently high roll, I think. Yeah, it does 83 to 97, so like, yeah. He needs a pretty high roll, actually. It's like probably 60. It's like probably only a 30% chance or something to get this high roll. So doubles into Midjourney, but he just softballed. Yeah, this game is over, dude. Like, I can see well, he was trying hard to like somehow do something about this. I think he predicted the Alamomola switch there. Yeah, maybe I said, did he lose anything by hedging? Wrap it up. This game is over. I had fun. I mean, I had fun in the sense that I just recorded three games in one video, and that was way too long because PDC decided to use stall and like, but he played like a god, I gotta say, so there's that. But yeah, there's like 3 games in that video, so if you're not a stall fan, like at the beginning, like 5 or 7 minutes in, there's another game, and then like Aureus also plays like a few minutes later in. Oh my lord, yeah, this is a wrap. This might just be a 6-0. Skarmory's gonna defog here. Landorus is on a timer. What is he even gonna do here? Like, this is just an example of a team that can't really break stall. I know he's banter, but that gets 1 kill at max. Like, you get 1 kill max, then you get trapped by Dougie. Stone Age can also miss. ABR said GG win his next game. Yeah, I mean, I said it's over too, but would be nice if, well, you could realize that and click that young forfeit button to save me some gigabytes on my, what is it called? I only know the German name. What is it called? Space. Some space on my computer, man. I don't know the English term for the word that I was looking for. So he's either gonna go Chansey, potentially Ruse too. Yeah, I don't know why he didn't defog their race car. Is that nice joke? You see and tell this guy doesn't play stall. What is... Now he's in a bad situation. That was weird, like... I mean, I'm half asleep, but... I think I said too that he should defog, right? He went from surefire win to shit spot. Yeah, I don't get it, because this team is all about keeping hazards off the field, basically. I mean, you have double defog for a reason. You don't need the rocks on the other side. You already put 2 months on the timer with poison, and you basically wall out this entire team if you just get rid of rocks on your side. I mean, I wouldn't say he loses or anything, but this is a bit annoying for him that the rocks get up. Okay, so he vaults out. That does absolutely nothing to Alamomola. Eject button. So you can go Dougie and trap this if he wants to. I assume it's gonna be ground Yum. Because if it's not ground Yum, Jonah is gonna live and kill this Dougie. I kinda wanna say ground him in a chat and get banned, cause you get like banned for suspecting sets, but I'm not that cancerous. Thankfully no one knows my password, and some of my friends are too wild. When they're on my account, they just talk shit and get me locked. Well, like not locked, but like muted for a few minutes. Nope, there's a tectonic ridge. Goodbye. Like I didn't have to look at I didn't even have to see what the Z-move is called. Once he went for Z-move, I knew it was Tectonic Rage, because why else would you... Like, you wouldn't go for Supersonic Skyscraper or any other Z-move there. Thank you for not taking 500 turns to killing one Pokemon, good lord. The PCM. So he's gonna go Lari maybe. If Lari has trick, maybe it can do something. Yeah, that's what I said a few minutes ago. I mean, yeah, the game should be over. I'm just trying to see a little opening for value, but I can't really find one. Zapdos is a free switch, no chance, so value has to double again. He might even go for protect here, predicting a double switch. But I wouldn't protect personally, because all you do is give the Zapdos leftovers, but protecting that would have worked out. So I guess maybe it would have been a play. So yeah, now he's gonna go back into Alamomola or into Clefable. Do we know anything about the Skull? We don't. Maybe it's common Z-move, but that still shouldn't win the game. Maybe it can weaken something, or maybe it can even get one kill, but shouldn't win. I wonder if Ricardo is online, if he's recording his... Is he a friend? He's probably online, right? He just went for Pump, Alamomola eats it up. Oh, Ricardo's not in the lobby, but he might be on alt or something, I don't know. Or maybe I just overlooked him, I don't know. Yeah, he's just gonna go for Wish or Toxic. He doesn't lose anything from clicking Wish here, basically. Yup. Like, click Wish already, dude. Like, okay, the opponent is thinking now. Oh, it's Z-move, Z-move. Ah, goodbye. There it is. I said Z-move Kelly could get a kill, didn't I say it? I bet I said it couldn't win. Oh my, my Lord Valley, the goat is not going all... They're going all in, I think. All of a sudden, I think he's the goat. Okay, so wow. I did not see that one coming, even though I was talking about Z-move. Even I thought for a second that he had a free wish there. But will you or will I owe you? He said nope, not today. So I assume he's gonna defog this time, right? Either defog or discharge. I want to know if there was a roll on the Alamomola. I mean, I don't know the Alamomola spread, I think it's like mixed defensive. Yeah, let's just put this. I mean, this is only 40 HP, but it's max speed death. Let's just put this set. Let's say it was a Z-Focus Blast. Z-Focus Blast is 80 to 94, holy fuck. Yeah, he finally gets off the defog, as the Tita is gonna click Stone Edge here, or. Yeah, he's gonna click Stone Edge here. He might click Pursuit, but he should click Stone Edge. Yeah, that's true. Taunt, knockoff uses, runs through stall. Mune, Gliscor. I mean, Gliscor can get PP stalled between. Between Clefable and Skarmory Zapdos, potentially. Yeah, he roosted as a fuck ton. Assume he's gonna go into. No, he's just gonna roost again and get a low roll, I don't know. What did I wanna call it? Oh, I wanted to call it if there was a Z-Secret Sword. But I think there was a Z-Focus Blast. Yeah, Z-Secret Sword would have done 67 to 79, so even that would have killed. And wow, he went for Discharge and... the Discharge was fine, and now he traps up with Dougie. But yeah, well, you actually bought this a bit closer than I thought you would. CP Gyarados would win at this point. So yeah, he can actually try to get up rocks now, but the thing is he's still poisoned, yeah. If he wasn't poisoned, he would have more PP now, rocks PP than a Skarmory has defog, and he would be able to get up rocks, and that would be really nice. I assume he's just gonna U-turn here. Because if you rocks, you're just gonna take more poison. The Skarm is gonna defog next turn anyway, so just U-turn, dude. Like, rocking here doesn't help you. Just die slowly to poison, because Skarmory can spam defog if you stay and go for rocks multiple times. Oh, he goes for sub. Oh, I guess that's cool. Okay, so Lari can come out here. Lari's probably gonna Psyshock, or he's gonna trick or double switch. Not sure yet. What can he even double into though to pressure? The 3 months, like all the 3 months, kind of switch into Lari. Especially Clefable switches in because it's still at full. Zapdos, wow. Does he have Volt Switch on this? What is he gonna do here? That's a weird play, unless he's just gonna switch right back into something. I don't really get it. I mean, I get it, but this gives a chance if we switch in. Like, I get bringing this in on the thing, but you kind of have to double on the Chansey. Like, this is the freest Chansey of all time, exactly. Nice play in the Celt. So maybe it's a 50-50, because Hydro Pump might do a lot to the Clefable, if it's Fist of Clefable. I'm thinking it's like mixed defensive. But if it's a bit too much Fist of, Hydro Pump will blow this boy away. But it's probably not going to Twit KO, yeah. I can understand that time is going, this is, might be the deciding turn, but I still think it's in his favor anyway, in the stall player guy, hypo guy favor. Like, Hydro Pump can still miss, and Clef should be able to take two pumps, like, they're not boosted or anything. I mean, if this was Specskeldeo, if it was Specskeldeo, you could pump predicting the Clef if he gets that correct, then pump again predicting the Protect, and then he would go back into Chansey, so he would have to double back into something, but you don't even have much that beats this. Yeah, I mean, Keldeo, I mean, it's not choice, so let's not talk about that scenario. Yeah, I would really appreciate it if you play today, but I guess it's only 60 seconds, so they can't... I mean, I can understand that you're thinking here, but yeah, just makes this class play. And yeah, that actually barely was a 2-hit KO. So if he gets a super high roller crit, Clefable would be gone. I think he's gonna protect here, and then I'm not sure if he goes back into Chansey. But since this is not choice, look back into Chansey doesn't help, never mind. Dude, I fall asleep soon. Can you like hurry up, please? Oh my lord, flex on his haters. Holy cow. I mean, this doesn't matter versus the Clef because it's unaware. But if he kills the Clef, it matters versus the remaining members. And it was just a flex play, basically. Yeah, I think the chance he might have been able to live a neutral hit, like a neutral Secret Sword. Like, let's say it's not Z move. Yeah, that's 52 to 61. That does absolutely nothing, what the fuck? Keldeo's ass. Our chance is broken, however you want to say it. Yeah, Moonblast doesn't kill this. Wow, well, you can actually win this now. That boy's strong. Yeah, that was definitely one point where you should have defogged earlier, but he's... Oh, come on. It's so AIDS. Oh man, that sucks so much, because now he's gonna get either earthquake damage or some toxic or something on the Celt. Yeah, now the Celt is a Moonblast range, so there's that. So you can just go into Clefable and click Protect. Moonblast. No, probably protect first. I mean, just have to bring this Moonblast range. You can click Moonblast too. I guess Wish is another option. When you fall asleep in front of your recording, almost. Like, I'm like, that was like gone for 2 seconds. Like one thing. Yeah, it sucks, man. Was this Scowny study broken? I think it was. Dang. So he would have died if he didn't get that extra leftovers. Scowny would die to plus one pump. Chansey would die to plus one secret sword. So, well, you won if you didn't miss that pump. I think. think Dougie was fine. Yeah, Dougie was fine play, but just dodging is what sucked. Yeah, it's true. Well, you didn't win 100%. Cause like he sacked off the Dougie to bring this back and go for protect again to get more health so he can live ahead. He comments again, he just has to crit this Hydro Pump and he could win. I mean, they're saying comeback, I don't think it matters. No crit. I mean, he still gets another chance to crit him, he has to protect here. Funny how this is a quote-unquote fast stall game, but it's already 26 minutes anyway. Yeah, I can understand ABR, I would've just clicked Moonblast. Like, I would not keep wishing, because you're eventually gonna get crit. You don't want to play around with that, I get it. Oh my lord, he keeps flexing on him, but I don't think it doesn't matter. He's still in range from crit. Made only one Hydro Pump left, never mind. Oh my... That didn't matter. Why did he Focus Blast? Why the fuck did he Focus Blast? What? Oh, he was going for Speed Death Trap, I get it. But doesn't this die to Moonblast? So the Speed Death Trap doesn't help you if you die to Moonblast. Yeah, wrap it up already, man. This game could have been, I think this game could have been over a bit faster. Oh man, I think there was just 222 users online at one point on Showdown. Hell on Smoke Twist. Oh yeah, I had 888 subscribers the other day. That was a cool number. Yeah, thank you guys for the support, by the way. And yeah, nice and road to 1k subs. I hope we can make it by the end of World Cup. If I don't die from like too little sleep before that. But no, that won't happen. I'll get a fat, like I'll catch so much sleep later, like I care about catching games, but like at some point it's enough. Like if the Zomok versus Lefty's game is in the next 1 or 2 hours, I'll catch that too, maybe, if my net doesn't die. And yeah, if it's like later, I can't, I'll go to sleep. If it's like at 3 or 4 my time, like I'll go to sleep probably like 2 to 30 my time. We'll see. This guy's not really funny, but kinda. I mean, some matchups stall really actually take some skill. Like, you can't. Some people say stall doesn't take skill at all. But there's some hard matchups where you actually have to think a lot as the stall player. I mean, this is chances at full. How is he killing this Z move? No, never mind. Like, we knew since like early that this is defensive U-turn Landorus. I don't know why I'm still trying to make the Z move when it can't be, like, unless it's defensive Z move. Nah, he might even have shown Rocky Helmet. No, he didn't show Rocky Helmet. Yeah, going Zapdos is nice because he PP saw the defog. But it's gonna go for Toxic. No, obviously it's gonna chance. Okay, what am I smoking? Why did I say he's gonna go for Toxic? Why would he sack his Skarmory? But yeah, Wellio is actually playing this pretty fine. If he didn't miss the pump only on the Dougie. I mean, isn't he just gonna go for Toxic with his Chansey here? I guess this could be tricked, Lottie, so it's potentially dangerous here. Yeah, it is a bit dangerous if you get tricked here. You can actually lose if you get tricked here. Just in general, like, Roger still has a little out. Dude, I wanna fall asleep. Can you make him move, please? It's already been 30 minutes. You got your showdown on YouTube. You can make him move now. If I was playing, I would also think super long this turn, because I wasn't sure if he would like go for trick here, and what should I throw into the trick, what do I need the legs? What is likely not that useful? I always take a while to figure those things out, and I'm like, if I really want to like win on tryhard in tryhard mode. Best thing Gen and Gen 6 was the critical hit nerf. Yeah, if there's no play, I'm gonna go. Dude, let's say, okay, he's a testing, he's lagging. But yeah, please make a play, dude. I'm literally gonna fall asleep. Oh my lord. The favorite predicting, I don't know what. Yeah, but now it happened from Gen 6 to 7, Zemus got introduced. I don't know if there was any other mechanic change. I mean, the terrains are new, but I don't know if you can call it mechanics, because it's like their own ability, it's like basically new abilities. Okay, so Zapdos gonna roost up here, slash Volt. Does it show Volt Switch or Discharge, by the way? I think it showed Discharge. Yeah, okay, nevermind, it doesn't have Volt. Yeah, Discharge makes sense in regular matchups versus non-stall. I mean, even versus stall, Volt Switch doesn't really help you. Just get a little bit of chip and momentum, and you can always just double anyway, because like the stall play, most of the times the stall plays are pretty predictable. But like there's also these turns where it's like kind of 50-50 where the stall play can stay in. But yeah, I don't know much about iPro, by the way, like as in how good he is. But I think he's he has to be decent if he's in World Cup, right? Like they had to have some sort of pre-testing thing. So it's not Helmut Landris. Did he get knocked off anything? No, I don't have no idea. So he's either Yachi Berry or defensive Z move, or I have no idea. So yeah, just as Toss brought this down super low, you turn into Keld, I assume. So Keld can get a kill here if he plays it correct, but he just goes up just instead. I think he should have gone Keld. Never mind, he only had one Hydro Pump left. I forgot. I thought he had more Hydro Pumps. Oh yeah, that was a nerfed Confusion Talonflame, all that stuff. I think I got changed to Cursed Body, but it also has some positive effects. Can absorb T-Spikes. And you obviously weak to ground, which sucks. With Gengar you lose Levitate in Gen 7. Killing Talonflame sucks just because of VGC. Like, they mainly did that off VGC, I assume, because of VGC. I love Talonflame, and we can hit every War Corona check we can get in a tier. Would wonder if our corner would like carry specific coverage if Talonflame was in tier to like try and catch that on the switch in. Or like do run like a bulky spread that can live Brave but from bulky Talonflame, I don't know. I can't concentrate anymore. Why is it taking so long? This is not funny. The monster were going down kinda quick at the beginning, but now it's totally on the 4-3 action. Let me go to the schedule. Yep. Figure out if there's any other games. It's between... Yeah, if he gets rocks up, he dies to poison. So if he gets the zap, then it doubles around perfectly. If the opponent doesn't stay and catches him on that, it's gonna be really nice for value. But it's still hard to win game. Where's the World Cup schedule? Any more games today that they already played? Is there any game in the morning at EST time? He just got up the rocks as the cliff came out. So Zapdos being in means he's gonna discharge spam, I assume. And this lets the Skarmory not come in for free, which means that the rocks are here to stay, which is necessary because you already lost his stuff, Roxetta. I can see him just discharge fishing for pearls at this point. Like, this is this show here, but yeah, I mean, we didn't. Should have last move. God, I'm really fighting out here and I'm not falling asleep. That boy disconnected again. He has 10 seconds left, he's disconnecting. Who's man's? GG. Do I win? I mean, I think it depends. Did he send demon? Oh, please don't recreate this. Oh, FLCL was a Star Master. Is that for something? He DC'd. That means you win? Let me see when. Yes, please. I mean, I don't have anything against you, dude, if you're watching this, iPro. But I just can't concentrate anymore. Yeah, you see, this is over. Oh, he deceived, not a timeout. So they were recreated. The rule says it's a DC. The face when TD doesn't know the rules. Dude, can you like just wrap this up? Man, I don't wanna have a recreation and I gotta make some thumbnails before I fall asleep. I mean, I can make them tomorrow, but I would like to have a thumbnail for the content that I push out at least one or two more vids. For the Poik game, I might pause the recording and see if there will be a recreation for now. I'll pause it for now. This is not a disabled timeout. Maybe we'll see what happens. I'll pause it and be right back, friends. So I think he didn't send in his team. Okay, let me see. You submit your team, didn't know that was a thing till after we started. This team is known. Wait, what? How do you not know that this is a thing? We just had a timeout a few days ago in World Cup. I guess he maybe didn't watch every game. Yeah, I think that Value gets the win. But I gotta wait a bit because I wanna have the result before I end my video. P2 didn't bother to remind his players to submit teams after what happened with Solvent. GG, will you? Any other games going on? Nope, a few. We can breathe out. Break. Thank you, guys. No games. Like, look at this. Actually, you can't see it, but I have like actually 5 videos uploading at the moment. In another tab. Few. I'll see. Like, I'll wait like 2 more minutes and then go to the forums and see if there's like a... Well, maybe I'll wait 10 more minutes and go to the forums and see if there's a post if he gets the win. Like a TD decision, tournament, director or whatever TD means, yeah. Yeah, you guys can see here he said 1 versus pro GG, so... That is the post. So I think someone told him that it's confirmed. Yeah, like, I mean, it was pretty obvious from what they have talked about here. Stop popping up, Photoshop. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Well, you picked up the win for... he's on Team France, right? Yeah. And I gotta make some thumbnails now for Poik versus CGMA. That game was fire. And yeah, basically he wins because of DC, but maybe if he didn't miss that pump earlier, he still had a chance. He also here still had a slight chance, but I think he probably would have lost it. And yeah, if my narration was off at any time of this video, you know, I'm literally about to fall asleep. But like, this counts for the entire videos that I upload on this day. If there's any mistakes, it's because I didn't sleep. Yeah, bad excuses. Yeah, anyway, hope you guys somewhat enjoyed. I mean, I know we have some, only like, maybe like 2 or 3 people that enjoy watching Stall, so yeah. Shoutouts to you, I guess, if you watch the entire thing. And Franz picks up the win, which is... I mean, I know some people on Team France. I know, like, this, he's in my Discord, the eyebrow guy, but I don't know him much. I think he hasn't been that active. I think he's in, like, some League Clan Wars thing, so he's probably busy with that. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I mean, I wouldn't have minded if he won, but it's just annoying to watch Stall when you're tired. Is that what we know? He said, so I lose, right? Yes. Yup. Wait. I think another game will restart, but yeah, anyway, goodbye guys, I'll see you with more content, and have a nice day.